Okay, let's see. This is a crossword puzzle about the family, no? It's good to know the names, no? The proper way to call the names of the family member. No? The son of your uncle is your
cousin.
Cousin.
Correct. It's correct. Yes, it's correct. Everybody knows it's correct. Okay, now you say brother-in-law, sister-in-law, father-in-law, mother-in-law. That's a joke about it. How do you say mother-in-law in German? How do you say mother-in-law in Russian? Storba. Storba. Yeah, I know it's not true, it's a joke. But I have to tell all of you girls are around the table. But there's more preposition. Who can tell me a preposition that is not here? I gave an Inca Kola to that person to give me another preposition that is not here.
Next to.
Good. Why should I call that here? Another one.
Up, down.
Up, down.
Down, up, down.
Down, okay. Here's down.
That's
up and down, yeah.